Have you ever heard of Sera International or Sera Clubs? Now, that word is spelled S-E-R-R-A, not S-A-R-A-H. It's not a female first name, but the last name of today's saint, Junipero Serra, the Spanish Franciscan who became one of the greatest missionaries in history. Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki of the Apostleship of Prayer, and Father Serra founded the famous California missions which have become the great cities that still bear the names he gave them, Los Angeles, San Francisco, San Diego, and others. So, what are these clubs that are named after him? Well, back in 1935 in Seattle, four Catholic friends decided to meet regularly to discuss how Christian values could be lived in their professional lives. In time, others joined them, and they added another focus, to encourage vocations to the priesthood and religious life. They chose Junipero Serra as their patron, and thus was formed Serra International. Let's join them today in the prayer for vocations that they recite every day and at every meeting. O God, who wills not the death of a sinner, but rather that he be converted and live, grant, we beseech you, through the intercession of the Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, Saint Joseph, her spouse, Blessed Junipero Serra, and all the saints, an increase of laborers for your church, fellow laborers with Christ, to spend and consume themselves for souls. Through the same Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.